what happened to Henry. This is what happened to Henry. Yeah. Yeah, if you really want to know what happened to me, why don't you just take a close listen to this song? It'll tell you all about what happened to me. Except it happened to include the time when I was this high, so you'll have to bear with me.
Do tonight.
We're hurting.
We've got. Live at Target, the band from LA that really comes at you, Black Flag.
Try to stop us. It's no use. Rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll. Until you can't even see anymore. Thirsty and miserable, always wanting more. Thirsty and miserable, always wanting more. Right? I'd rather watch a box in the liquor store. You pity him for what he wants it for. Thirsty and miserable, always wanting more. Thirsty and miserable, always wanting more. Bitch. All right. Don't look into the not enough to last us. Thirsty and miserable, always wanting more. Thirsty and miserable, always wanting more. Ah!
I'm Dez, and I'm from Black Flag, and you're watching Target Video, and we're coming on next!
Right here!
Thank you. Californiani, noi siamo punk di Bologna e voi state guardando Target Video. Vogliamo il Black Flag song a Bologna, the Black Flag against the town council of the most street town in the world. Black Flag,
Black Flag,
we want the Black Flag.
We want the Black Flag.
Black,
cos'è questo filo?
Il black e il plug.
Siamo tutti imparati.
Ok, dai, comincia a correre improvvisamente in quella direzione. Comincia a correre in quella direzione. Anche 4 minuti.
No, 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 per italiani ignoranti.
Io non l'ho preso, ma sono tutto così, là. Con la cinque.
Gimme, I need some more. Gimme. So ask what for. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Go!
Good evening. Tonight we have with us in the studio two members of Black Flag. Black Flag is a band that's been associated with the TV party phenomena. This phenomena is infecting America's viewing youth and is of concern to the viewing public. Mr. Rollins, what do you think about TV party violence?
I don't see anything as TV party violence. You see a bunch of people having fun and having a good time.
No violence, huh?
No.
I have it from reputable sources that TV party violence is both widespread and malicious. That there are TV party gangs. In fact, those look like TV party gang tattoos right there.
Oh, no, they're not. No.
And I know for a fact that Gregory Ginn, a member of the band, is not able to attend tonight because of an injury sustained at a TV party.
No, no, look, get it straight. The thing that happened with Greg was, it was 8 o'clock and Charlie's Angels was about to go on. Greg did not want to miss Charlie's Angels because it was one of his favorite shows, so he got up to get his beer so he could settle in, and he went to the kitchen, came back around, was running for the couch so he could retain his seat, which is right in front of the set, and he hooked his foot under the leg of the coffee table, and he broke his ankle. Pure accident. It wasn't anything involved with violence or anything.
No violence.
Strictly accident.
No gangs.
No gangs.
No. None of the above. What would you do to resolve an argument between you and Des? Say you wanted to watch two different shows.
You settle it like friends.
Yeah, we talk about it. Well, you know, like, once in a while one of these occurrences may happen where we'll be watching TV and I want to watch Quincy, he wants to watch Star Trek.
Whatever.
And we get a little hot, you know. One time he threw a bottle at me and, you know, I ducked and missed, you know, didn't even think about it. And, you know, we forget about it once we get into
the show. So you deny the occurrence of malicious violence at TV parties.
Okay, sometimes there is some outbreaks of violence, okay? But the only time that ever occurs is with Nazi TV partiers.
Yeah. Nazi TV partiers,
yeah.
I see.
Nazi TV partiers come in, they try and take control of the TV, they bogue the beer, they try and control. Black Flag does not support any activities of Nazi TV partiers. In fact, we even have a song
called Rise Above,
which is about TV Nazi TV partiers. Jealous, cowards, trying to control. Rise above, we're gonna rise above. We are tired of your abuse. Try to stop us, but it's no use.
Statement. Now, you people are not members of TV party gangs, yet these gangs are widespread and growing and are subjecting innocent members of the population to their violent activities.
No gangs.
No.
What you've got is a real young, healthy scene. A lot of activity. They're not caught up in any of the 77 TV partiers in England. No.
Those are all like burnouts who don't even watch TV no more.
See, what we've got is a whole new generation of TV partiers. Young kids, a lot of energy to keep up with
our
the new
vitality.
Season shows.
TV partying started in England 3 years ago. The main proponents of this movement at that time no longer are part of the party. Do you feel that you're just rehashing the same old party? That you're part of something that's come full circle?
Like we said, it's young, it's energetic, there's a lot of kids out there filling up the living rooms all over the whole U.S. It's a whole movement that's being started.
Yeah.
I see. So there's still questions to be answered, yet you do have a position. What do you think about the future
TV partiers.
Okay. What do you people really believe in?
We have to go.
We have to go.
Besides,
no, we have a TV party. Okay, we'll see what, you later.
It was wonderful talking to you.
Hey, thanks for having us on, okay?
Thank you. That was Black Flag. We'll be back in a minute.
Brain. Coming up on 12 miles now to the Lee Elementary. 3, 10 miles, low. Fights on, fights on.